Muslims will not cry. Allah says in the verse, I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. Allah says that unbelievers should cry a lot and laugh only little. But Muslims are opposite, of course. They should be always happy, laughing all the time. Belief, our faith, is a source of happiness for us, and martyrdom is a source of happiness for us. Every Muslim should want to be martyrs. Martyrdom is a great honor for us. So, if you get upset when there is a martyrdom, it means that you don't actually believe in Quran. But some people might say it because they don't know it or because they get overwhelmed. I'm not talking about them. But if you cry because you get upset, it's illegal, because that means that you don't like the decisions of Allah. Muslims should always be happy and joyful so that they will anger the unbelievers, the hypocrites, and show them that Muslims are invincible. You want Muslims to wallow in their self-pity and all miserable and everything. It's not going to happen.